I have been with the World Tourism Organization for 18 years now, and I think this is the best General Assembly I have ever attended. In some assemblies were very well organized, smooth and perfect technically, like the one we had in Beijing in 2003. Some of them have been warm in atmosphere, like 2 years ago in Senegal, in Dakar. I think that is the first time that we have the two things together, the perfect organization and the warm hospitality from the country and from the population of the country. So this is really fantastic. Maybe the most important is, it is what one African minister said to me yesterday, that he has come after some hesitation and with some apprehension here, and after 1 week in Colombia, he has changed completely his mind about the country. And I reported this opinion to the Vice President of the Republic, Santos, yesterday night at dinner, and he was delighted with this comment. I think you have achieved what you wanted to achieve with this assembly, to position Colombia as a friendly, secure, hospitable, and I would say normal country for visitors that want to come. Now, a word about the outcome of this assembly. All the decisions have been taken, we have been able to take all the decisions by consensus, except, of course, the election to the council within the regional commission. Sometimes you have to select among many candidates. This is normal, you have to proceed with a vote. But all the political decision, all the resolution have been adopted by consensus, including the most complicated one, like the one on climate change with negotiation at the last minute, but we solved the issue. And I hope through that we give a positive signal on the issue of climate change to the negotiators that will be meeting in 3 weeks' time in Bali, Indonesia, where 3,000 negotiators will be meeting, 12,000 people in total, and we shall be transmitting to Bali what has been adopted here, in order that the role of tourism and its interrelation with climate change is recognized, as it has been recognized by the Chief Executive Board of the UN. You want to translate it?
I want, thank you.
Say that we have adopted a good budget and an excellent program of work. We have been a bit careful with the budget, not to increase it too much, because we are aware that some countries have difficulties to pay their contribution, not because our contribution are high, but because of the rate of exchange, which is not favorable for some countries. But in spite of that, we have a good budget, a good program, because the number of countries is growing. We have admitted 3 countries, Brunei, Darussalam, Tajikistan, and Montenegro. We are informed that New Zealand will be joining, and we are diversifying the resources, the incomes, apart the contribution from government. So with that, we have a very good program of work, and we shall be able to provide useful services to our members. To finish, some indication of some decision which has been taken. First of all, we have experimented a new structure dividing between a technical segment and a ministerial segment. I think it has working well, but still we can improve, and we have an evaluation questionnaire to draw the lesson from this session and to do even better next time. Next time will be in 2009 in Kazakhstan. It will be the first time for us to meet in Central Asia. And some of you may have attended the wonderful party that was organized 2 days ago by the Kazakh delegation. They tried to compete with Katarina for the social event, and they almost succeeded, but still you have a little bit more. We feel comfortable.
The passion, right?
Exactly. Let's say that also we have confirmed our STEP initiative, an initiative against poverty, and we have signed a tripartite agreement between the Republic of Korea through the foundation based in Seoul, the SNV, the Netherlands, Dutch from, and the UNWTO for consolidating this step initiative. We also have selected the teams of the World Tourism Day for 2008 and 9. In 2008, it will be about climate change, tourism responding to climate change, and in 2009, about the cultural diversity of the destination in that tourism can celebrate in a more globalized world. And it's in Peru in 2008 that we shall have the world tourism, next World Tourism Day. These are, among other things, the outcomes of this assembly.